hurt Ida. You put her in chains. And now, I will take you down!